to show you my September favorites. I'm sorry if I sound kind of funny. It's just that I'm really, really sick right now. Like, I have a really bad cough. But yeah, let me just get started on a few things. Well, actually, there's a lot, but I'm gonna try to move quickly. Right now, I'm just gonna do a lot of my favorite hair products. Right now, I've tried a lot of new ones, and some I've always repurchased, and it's something that I will always use. This month, I've been trying this one. It's Sebastian, and it's called Trillions. And this one I really like because it's for shine. It's a little pricey, but it's really, really good for your hair. And I really like this one because, like it says, it's for shine. And like right now my hair is really porous because of all the bleach and stuff. Like, I'm trying to restore my hair, and so I try anything. Usually I buy like from the Sebastian line, Drench or Penetrate, but I wanted to try this one out, and I like it so far. It does really work, so that's a really great product. The next one is, so when I use heat on my hair, I always use this, and it's the Tresemme Thermal Creations, and it smells so good. This big sexy hair, and it's called Spray and Play, so it's not as strong. Like, you can it has a really great hold, but you can also like move your hair and stuff. It's not just gonna be super stiff. So I really, really love this one. It's something I use a lot. Right now, this whole month, I've been using this perfume. It's by Paris Hilton, and it smells so good. And when I do wear it, I always get a lot of compliments. So I really love this one. I have to buy it again. Another thing I've been using a lot this month that's past is this Neutrogena body oil, and it's like this, and it's almost gone because I use it all the time. After you get out the shower and your skin is still a little damp, you just put it on and it leaves your skin so smooth. This Crest 3D mouthwash. I also have the toothpaste, but this is what I seem to use the most. Like, I do brush my teeth a lot, but this is like I always use it like constantly. It's really good, and it really works. I really love this stuff. So I've been using this Country Chic by Bath & Body Works. It's the shower gel, and it smells so delicious. Like, I love this. And I pair it up also with the lotion, the same Country Chic. I've been using this a lot. Like, I carry this lotion in my purse all the time. And then last for hair is this Shiny Silver Ultra. It's obviously for blonde hair. People who have blonde hair, it eliminates brassiness and like yellow, unwanted yellow tones, and it really works. Like, I'm almost done with it because I use it all the time when I go in the shower. Like, I love this. Okay, so the next product I'm gonna show you is something I already had, always buy again, and things I will always repurchase because I'm just so in love with the product, and it's really good, but I always use it. So first, I'm gonna start off with lips, and it's this, the EOS, and this one is completely gone. Like, it's flat, because I use it all the time. Like, I put it on, and then I put on my lipstick, and I just love it. It leaves your lips so smooth. I just love it. The next one is this Obsessive Compulsive Cosmetic Lip Tart. And this one is in Narcissus, and it's this bubblegum pink, and I use this all the time. Like, I swear by this because it stays on all day, and I just love it so much. The next one is this one by NYX, and it's called Beautiful, and it smells so delicious. Like, I'm like showing to you guys, like, you can smell it, but it just smells like bubblegum also, and it's really good, long lasting, and I love NYX. I love NYX. Okay. The next one I always find to buy, and I use this every day, is my Maybelline Studio, Eye Studio, and it's in black. Black is black, and I'm pretty sure everybody knows how this looks. This one's new. I just rebought this because I already finished my old one, and it's so good. Like, I use it all the time. Another thing I use a lot and I always repurchase is this Colossal Volume Express. It's a mascara, and I just love, love, love this mascara, drugstore mascara. It's like the best mascara ever. At least I'm wearing it right now, and it just leaves your eyelashes like so full and thick and beautiful. Like, I just love this. So I always buy these. And then the thing I always buy, because I use it every day also, is this Urban Decay primer potion. I have a lot of the old ones, but you know, I always buy a lot. It's like this. I use this all the time. It's like I cannot imagine not wearing this if I'm like wearing a lot of makeup and like eyeshadow and stuff. Okay, so the other one that I always use is this, the beauty blender for to put on my foundation and stuff. I bought it this year, and I swear by it. I use it all the time. Like, I swear, it's like, why did I just like buy this? Like, it's so amazing. It leaves your like your makeup looking more smooth and like even, and I just love this. I got it at Emmett. Okay, so that's one for cosmetics. Is this philosophy. It's like this. It's a highlighter, and it's called The Color of Grace. It's this beautiful shimmery like pink, and it smells like roses. It's so good. Like, I'm already hitting pan right there. It's how much I use this all the time. I love this, and I will definitely repurchase this one. So I use it all the time. Studio Fix Plus. And I use these every day. Like, I have so many of these because I use them all the time, and I will always repurchase this. This is my favorite. Something I will also always repurchase is my little baby hand sanitizers by Bath & Body Works. I have these everywhere, all around my house, on my keychains, on my lanyards, on my purses, on all my makeup kits. It's everywhere because I always use these, and they smell so good. Is my shoes. These I just bought them not too long ago. They're spiky like this, and they're flat, and they're studded from the side and then have spikes on the front, and I really love these. They're so comfortable. I wear them almost all the time, and they're so beautiful. So I'm gonna just conclude this with my last favorite of the month of September. So that was pretty much all my favorites for September, and yeah, until my next video, please take a minute to subscribe and all that good stuff, comment, and yeah, I'll see you guys on my next video.